The Prime Minister was accompanied by young King Peter of Yugoslavia when he inspected coastal defences in the southeast. As you know, Mr. Churchill is a man who likes to try things for himself. He did on this occasion. He fired one of the guns with characteristic determination. The only pity was that he wasn't aiming at a Nazi.